guys, so today we are back with an amazing challenge. So basically we are going to start a new FIFA mobile account, and on this account we are going to spend 50,000 FIFA points, and we are going to try our best to reach as much high overall as possible. So we can use the coins we get, we can sell the players we get from these packs, and we can make our team as much better as possible. I'm really excited for this, guys. So the new account is ready, so I think we have to start and complete those kickoff chapters. I'm going to quickly complete these, and we are going to get ourselves a Pulisic card. So 80 overall, the first highest rated card we get, and we get 107 overall Zlatan, I guess, and we get ultimate team of the season cards as well. So let's open. We've got the first highest rated card of this game, so I think it's a 107 Zlatan Ibrahimovic, and here we go, Sweden striker and AC Milan, and we've got the lion, guys. The lion is here. So yeah, a solid addition to a beginner account like this. So we got ourselves a 107 Zlatan Ibrahimovic and 350 million coins value. Oh, we got Mbappe, guys. That is an amazing pull. That's insane. I think next we're gonna get the ultimate team of the season pack. So oh my god, that's a solid pull, guys. That's a rock solid pull, to be honest. I didn't see that coming. Oh, we got gems and coins, and the next one we've got Griezmann, another France player. So we've got us two solid strikers and a solid cam as well. So our team is starting to shape up really nicely. So let's go and put them in the squad right now. We have to choose a name. I'm gonna go with 50k FP 11. It doesn't look that good, so let me just change it. 50k, I think 11. Yeah, 50k 11. That's better. So I'm just gonna go with this. I'm gonna upgrade this account, and if you're interested to take this account, just let me know in the comment section below. I'm gonna pick one winner randomly, so let me know your Instagram or Twitter ID so that I can message one random person of you and give you this account. I think let's just use Zlatan in the striker and Mbappe in the winger. Let's just put Pulisic in the left wing and Mbappe in the right wing, and here we go. Our first squad upgrade, 83 overall. All right, guys, I've successfully unlocked store, and it's time to get the big boy pack, which is the 39.99 pounds. So this pack is going to give us 15,000 FIFA points and a chance of coins or a 109 plus overall player. So let's see what we are going to get in this amazing pack. And the purchase is successful. So let's see what we get in this. Come on here, give me a walkout. Come on, give me a ultimate team of the season. That would be huge. And we got coins, I guess. Oh my god, that too, we got the worst amount of coins. 4.3 million coins, guys. That's really bad. But yeah, we've got 15k FIFA points to spend. So let's begin. So yeah, I've decided. Let's just open this one, guys. I think this is the most convincing one. Pack number one. Let's see. 80,000 coins. That's so bad. And we got ourselves a 103 rated, right? And the next pack. And here we go. Let's see what we get here. And no walkout again. And 80,000 coins, guys. And 50 coupons. And we got ourselves a 104 rated Korean player. And the next pack is here, and this time 1.3 million coins and 50 coupons and no player this time. So three packs done, nothing good, and let's keep on opening. Fourth pack, and no walkout again, guys. Four back to back no walkout packs, and we got another 103 rated player. So let's go. Come on, EA. It's a walkout, the first walkout in this account from the store packs. And Germany striker, who's this? Oh, I think this is Fulcrum. Yeah, I mean, 109, we can't complain, because we can sell him back in the market. So 2.74 million coins plus a 109 rated player. So let's go three at a time this time. Let's see what we get. Come on, EA, give me someone good. And we got 4 million coins, 150 coupons, and we've got some skill boosts as well. These skill boosts are very important, guys, because this is a brand new account. So yeah, this is going to help us level up very quickly. And okay, we need to open the 30 times. So we opened 10 so far. We got to open 20 more. So let's do 500 times this time. Come on here, give me a walkout. And no walkout, guys. Just 4.15 million coins, 250 coupons, and a bunch of skill boosts, and 104 and 104 rated player. Let's go five again. Let's go. Come on here, show me the walkout. Come on. No walkout, guys. It's 2.9 million coins. Not the ideal pack opening so far. 103, 105 and 105. So we've got 10 more packs. I'm gonna go five at a time again. Come on here, show me a walkout, please. Yeah, that's a walkout. That's good. Come on. Congo Mbemba, guys, this is Mbemba. I pack him in all my accounts for some reason. I think he's one of the most common 108s which you can pack. And 4.15 million coins and Mbemba and a 103 team of the season card. The final five packs. So let's see what we can get from this movement's packs. And just 5.4 million coins and a bunch of skill boosts. And just one 103 rated player, guys. Actually, it's quite disappointing. But now, guys, we have the 111 rated guaranteed team of the season movements pack. Hopefully, we can pack someone like Neymar. For some reason, he's not shown. But yeah, I think I hope we can pack him. Come on, EA. Come on, give me Neymar. I'm going to see at the flag. Italy, no way. It's Chiesa, guys. It's Chiesa. I was actually expecting something like Di Maria or a 112 rated, something like that. I mean, not the ideal pull, but I'm going to use him in my squad. 111 rated Chiesa. I'm sure he's going for around 75.8 million coins. I was expecting a bit more, guys. I thought he's going to be more than that. We've got 1500 coupons, so I think we can open one of this. Let's go. Come on, EA. Give me a walkout. And it's just 1 million coins and a 106 rated Sin Jin Ho. So yeah, not an ideal start. We are at 31.7 million coins. So before that, let's replace Pulisic by Chiesa. So the attack is looking good so far, and the center back Mbemba is here. So let's check if we have any other center back. Nope, unfortunately we haven't packed any other center backs. So we've got Sin Jin Ho in the right center mid position, and in the left center mid we've got another Wetlesen. So I hope I got his name correct. Let's just play some left mid. Yeah, let's place this guy here in the left back position. So yeah, team is shaping up quite decent. Yeah, it's still the first 15,000 FIFA points pack. And in the right back, let's just use this guy for some time until we get another center back. So yeah, I'm just going to use this Garcia guy. And in the goalkeeper, we've got Lewis, 103 rated Lewis. We're already to 108 overall, guys. So let's quickly upgrade our skill boost. So after upgrading the skill boost, we are already up to 113 overall, and I think we are gonna easily achieve the 120 overall, guys. So guys, we are getting more gems because of this linking the account to Facebook. So I got more gems, so we got 2000 gems. We can open probably a flashback one pack of this, hopefully something decent. I'm not expecting anything extraordinary. A 108 109 would be good enough. So we got also Germany right mid, so I think this is Bellerabi. Yeah, it's Bellerabi, guys. So yeah, I think we're going to use him in the right wing position. Probably I'm going to use Mbappe in the middle, and I'm going to take off Zlatan. I'm sorry, Zlatan. So yeah, let's just replace Zlatan. Let's just put Bellerabi there because he's a right mid card. Let's search for the right mid Bellerabi card, and here we go. Yeah, so he's getting plus 5 skill boost level, which is good. So guys, we have done some of the star pass. We are up to level 5 in star pass. Let's open this pack, and we got some training transfer tokens and a 104 rated player who's going for 4 million coins. So the purchase is successful, and let's see who we get in this. Please, EA, give me a walkout. Come on, EA. So yeah, it's open. Let's see what it is. So we've got Spain is not good, guys. Center back Villarreal, I think it's Pau Torres, guys. Not the ideal one, but still, at least we got a 109 with 15,000 more FIFA points. So this is not that bad as you think. The first purchase we're gonna make with this new 15,000 FIFA points is this 50% off pack, and we got 350k coins and 100 coupons. So guys, I've decided to open the flashback packs. I'm gonna go all the 9 at a time. Let's see, and I really hope my luck is gonna be good in this packs. So 4,500 FIFA points, and the pack is ready, and here we go, it's ready. Let's see what we get. Dutch, Netherlands, that's good. Goalkeeper Van der Sar, that's not at all bad, guys. We got ourselves a solid goalkeeper for our team, and we don't even have to bother buying a goalkeeper because goalkeepers are very expensive. So I'm really happy with this pull. 10.4 million coins, 450 coupons, and we got a Bellerabi, a Peterson, and Van der Sar. I mean, I was actually expecting a bit more players, but still, we've got 10 million coins. That's much better than the players, because the players we are unable to sell right now. Now let's go and open probably ultimate team of the season pack. Let's try this one, guys. We can go four now. So let's go pack number one in the ultimate team of the season, 50% off, and it's a walkout Portugal center forward. Every time I see Portugal, guys, I get very excited. We've got Ricardo Horta from Braga. So not the pull I was expecting, but still a 1-8 is still decent for a new team like this. Pack number two, and here we go. Come on, EA. Come on. Nigeria. Striker. Osimhen, guys. Let's go. Oh my god. I thought that was Osimhen, guys. I got trolled very badly. Anyways, let's open the third pack. 3 million coins. And yeah, that's it. And that's it. Fourth pack, and let's see who we get this time. Back to back packs, guys. So now let's open this team of the season coupon pack. So let's go one at a time. So let's go. Come on, EA. I'm not expecting for the ultimate team of the season, but at least give me 110 plus. That would be great. Walkout, that's good. Nigeria. Oh my god, not again this guy. Yes, I knew it, guys. But anyways, let's continue opening. So yeah, at least he's going for 10 million coins. We can sell him. Pack number two, and here we go. Come on, EA. No walkout, just 1 million coins. And Visario, the goalkeeper from Italy. And the next 1000 coupons pack is here. Come on, EA, give me a 110, please. And that's a walkout. Come on, EA, please. Okay, it's Taremi, guys, it's Taremi. He's going for 12 million or something like that. Yesterday I packed him on my main account. So yeah, he's going for 30 million coins, so that's not that bad, to be honest. Also, we have some star pass completed, so let's claim. We have a chance of packing a 103 plus rated player, and we get a 106 rated sentiment, which is not that bad. 6 million coins for him. So let's make a few changes to the team. So the 103 is gonna get replaced by 106 Koku, and yeah, Pau Torres comes into the team. And the goalkeeper, we've got Van der Sar, guys. Let me just put him in the team as well. Let's upgrade the skill boost of Van der Sar now. So after all the skill boost upgrades, yeah, we're already at 115 overall, which is really good. All right, guys, the £20 pack, or the 7500 FIFA point bundle pack, is ready. So let's see who we get in this one. It's a walkout, that's good. And we've got Portugal CDM, that's Palhinha, guys. 108 rated, I guess. Yeah, it's a 108 rated Palhinha. So yeah, it's actually quite decent compared to the 15,000 FIFA one pack, because I've got 4.3 million coins in the first one. At least we got a player worth 9.7 million coins in this one. Let's open the second one as well. And the purchase is successful for this one. And let's see who we get. Another walkout, EA, come on. And that's a walkout, that's good. Iran! Oh my god, it's Taremi again, guys. I mean, this is the second time packing him today. So, obviously, I would expect someone like a 110 overall, but we got ourselves another 109 overall player, which is not the best. But still, yeah, we've got bonus coins here. 13 million coins for Taremi and 7,500 FIFA points. Let's go and continue opening the 50% off ultimate team of the season packs. So, pack number 5. Come on, EA. Give me some luck in this one, please. Brazil, okay. Goalkeeper, Alisson is not at all bad, because he's going for 20 million coins in the market. He's one of the most expensive 108 rated keepers. I mean, 108 rated players in this game. And 500 coupons with Alisson. Yes, as I told, he's 20 million coins. That's a win pack. Next pack, and here we go. Come on, EA, come on. Give me 3 million coins, seriously? That's so bad, guys. That's so bad. 3 million coins is always a bad pack for me. At least give me 225 or 600 million coins. Come on, EA. Give me coins. That's fine, but give me more coins. 4.3 million coins, guys. That's so bad, honestly. So we've got 3 more packs left. And let's see what we can get in this one. That's a walkout. This is what I wanted. Germany. Cam. Marco Reus. No, it's Hoffman. There are too many trolls, guys. There are too many troll packs. So we've got Hoffman, 10 million coins for him. Pack number 9, the final two packs of this day, guys. And let's see who we get. It's a walk-on. That's good. We haven't seen Prime Icon walk-on in these packs. England. Striker. Harry Kane. No way. They gave me some random dude from Division 2 of England. No one wants Akpom from a 2005 FIFA point pack. Anyways, the final one. It's here. Let's see. It's a walk-on. It's a walk-on. Thank you. Germany. Center forward. Who is this? Mukhtar, I guess. Mukhtar or something. Yeah, it's Mukhtar from the MLS. All the players I've packed today are random dudes, guys. No one good today. No one do, except for Anderson. None of the packs were good. So 9.69 million coins. So now let's open coupon packs. I think we have got a few coupons. Let me see how many. Yeah, we got 3,100. So we can open three of them. So let's begin. Pack number one. And it is Dutch center back. It's Doki or someone. I don't know how to spell his name. Yeah, it's Doki. But still, these coupon packs are much better than those packs, guys, honestly. And the next one, come on, EA. Come on, give me someone really spectacular. Come on. Who is this? It's a walkout. USA? Who is there from USA, man? Oh, Carter Vickers. This guy. I packed him like 100 times on console, guys. But yeah, 110 rated. That's a win. That's a win. He's going to be a solid addition to our team. And the next one, it's here. Come on, EA. Come on. It's a walkout again. Three back-to-back walkouts. Argentina. Striker, Martinez. No. Oh, I forgot about Icardi, guys. I forgot about Icardi all the time. I keep on forgetting. I thought it was Martinez. But we got 1 million coins and 9.72 million coins worth player. Alright guys, now it's time for a few changes in our main team. So the first one is the Shin Jin-ho is replaced by Palinha. And the next change we are gonna do is probably try replacing this left mid guy. Oh no, let's just replace the center back Mbemba with Carter Vickers. And here we go. So we have another solid 110 rated center back for this team. So guys, I've sold all the players which are not required for a team. Let's see how much we made from the coin sales. And let's see, 147.5 million coins, and now we are up to 208 million coins. That's insane, guys. And it's time to bring more changes and some additions to the team. Let's quickly upgrade the skill boost. So guys, we need a right wing, left back, right back, and two center mids. So let's go and purchase them from the market. So guys, I found the perfect center mid for a team, and it's none other than Jude Bellingham, ultimate team of the year. So 34 million coins for him. And yeah, he's here already. So let's go and put him in a squad. So let's replace him with, Palinha with Jude Bellingham. And he's already at 110 overall with plus 7 skill boost level. And we're going to get right winger and the full backs as well, guys. Let's search for a right winger first and let's see who we got. I think Lucas Moura is the right fit, guys. I think I've seen very good reviews about him. 41.7 million coins. Let's wait until we get him. So yeah, he's here. 41.7 million coins for Lucas Moura. So let's go and put him in our team, guys. So Bellarabi, he's replaced by Lucas Moura. 110 overall. And also I forgot to sell Mbemba. So let's quickly sell him for 10.2 million coins. So yeah, more coins now. So we have to sell Palinha as well for 9.68 million coins. And that's it. The rest of the cards doesn't sell. So it's time to find a nice left back for a team. Let's see someone in our budget. So we're looking for around 40 to 50 million coins for left back. And shall we go for Young? No, he's got a lot of supply. So let's just go with Hernandez. Theo Hernandez, guys. I'm going to play it safe. I already used him and he's a great card. So I'm going to go with Theo Hernandez. And moving on to the right back position, we can go for Cafu. Or probably Hakimi, or I think I'll just go with Jesus Navas, guys. That's what I'm gonna go with. So 44.4 million coins. So Mbemba is sold. We've got to wait till we get Theo Hernandez. And we've got Jesus Navas though. So let's put Jesus Navas in the team. So yeah, I think we should reach 120 overall by the end of the video, guys. So guys, Palinha got sold and Theo Hernandez is also here. So 44 million coins for Theo Hernandez, ultimate team of the year. So here we go. Let's go and put him in the left back position of our team. So yeah, team has shaped up very nicely, 118 overall. Let's upgrade his skill boost level as well. And let's get a center mid card, guys. That would be the final addition we are going to make to this team. So after a lot of thinking, I've decided to go for Gerard, 54.9 million coins. So we are left with 5.6 million coins as well now. So let's just wait to get him. So yeah, it's successful. So Gerard for 54.9 million coins. So here we go. And yeah, bye-bye Koku. So it's replaced by Gerard. So we have to upgrade the skill boost level. I think let's just upgrade one player to 5 ranks, and that's gonna make 120 overall the target of us. I don't think I have enough XP for the goalkeeper. Let's upgrade Mbappe, guys. We've got few we've got enough for one level. So Mbappe to 113 overall, and this should get us 120 overall, guys. So here we go, Mbappe to 113 overall, and this completes a squad upgrade. So we started this in less than an hour, and in less than an hour we're already at 120 overall. We spent 45,000 FIFA points. So 120 overall achieved, just like we thought before. And also guys, I've started this account in less than an hour ago, and we already had 120 overall just by spending 45,000 FIFA points. I know most of you guys are having better team than this, but still, just in case if you're interested in this account, I'm gonna give away this account. You have to comment your username, but you also have to subscribe to my channel, guys, and also like this video. So comment your Instagram or Twitter username so that I can message you there and give you the account. So that's it. RKD signing off. Have a lovely day, guys.